प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं
जय गौर हरि गौर जय गौर हरि गौर जय गौर हरि गौर जय गौर Jai Gaur Hari Bol, 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 Jai Gaur Hari Bol. Any of you are expected to go to Mayapur?
There's one couple
of boys from Mayapur here. Is there anyone?
There's boys from
Mayapur. Hmm?
There's
staying in
Mayapur.
Mayapur
says, anyone going to
Mayapur? Through him I want to give some news to the committee.
Chaitanya Chandra is going.
Chaitanya Chandra is going.
Chaitanya Chandra, who is he?
Disciple of Jyotirmaharaj.
Chaitanya Chandra, disciple of Jyotirmaharaj.
Disciple of Jyotirmaharaj.
Bhalo hai
ji. That is a representative. Two things, what? One about the homage. I want to request them to omit what is mentioned in the writings of Swami Maharaj attacking his god brothers on the basis of his last words. That is one of my requests to them. It would be better for them on that basis. Henceforth, the publication that will be issued, their names should be suppressed. Otherwise, there is possibility, as Jyoti Maharaj has done, and the Upa will ask that the president, he has become president of the Bhagavad Mot.
Bhagavat
Maharaj, yes. He has sent something that attacking this Gaudiya Mot, mentioning their names, so many things are out. They will also come with their attacking spirit, and that won't be very pleasing. Mm. Not pleasing, a controversy. And there are men who will be up to get something testful against Swami Maharaj. There are no want of such men who want to make down the glorious head of ISKCON. If they will come with their weapons and the fighting, that is undesirable. So on the basis of his last word, that may be omitted. I want to, I would be free from my responsibility.